never, ever had one woman patient ask me what the hip or knee replacement was actually made of. Like, what are the metals? And I've had plenty of men ask me this question, which I always found like astonishing, because in the back of my head, I'm thinking, what? Are you like a metallurgist or something? Like, what do you care? Like, what does it matter to you what alloys are used to make this implant?